Today I'm in the children's hospital and they're doing casting for my feet. So let's see how it looks.
Kids have been watching this movie at home too. I don't know if it's the first one or the second one, but they've been watching it nonstop lately. Is this the first one or the second one?
I think the first one.
Mm-hmm. How it feels?
Feel warm?
Well,
tight.
Yeah. Just remember, that's why I put that yellow thing in there, okay? That protects your foot, so you're just gonna feel a little pressure as I go down that train track. Make sure that's dry. Okay, I'm gonna do that a little bit more time. Sorry, so stay still for me. I'm just gonna use this special little blade to get right here. They have a dull side there, so I have to cut one layer of sock. Okay. Now I'm gonna take my gloves off and make sure it feels dry enough. Feels good. Okay, now can you help me pull your foot out? There we go. Perfect. And see? I'm gonna take that up, and that's gonna be a mold. They'll be able to use this to make a mold of your foot. Alright. So these take, by the time we put the, send the molds in, they usually take, generally, they take 2 to 2.5 weeks to come back in. However, they, just like everywhere else, is having issues like with the supply chain. And okay, I'm going to have you scoot out just a little bit here. I'll see a little bit more. There we go. Good. Helping me hold your foot up. Touch this white part that's wet. Okay, that's sticky and that can get stuck on your hands. Okay. come down all the way. One more cut on the sock. You can take that off if you want to. Go ahead and leave your sock. You can take that off, and you can pull your pants down, but leave your sock off just so I can check a couple things on your foot.
So that's all. Let's see the casting next week. Subscribe and like this video for more videos. Bye!